I didn't write to you before because I knew your illness might prevent you from comprehending the contents of my letter. I now have heard that you are closer to recovery and that your nervous condition has improved. I don't know what you have been told or what you even remember of the events that led you away. Signora Fosca died 3 days after the night you last saw one another. She died unaware of what took place between you and her cousin. The colonel's wound was serious but not mortal. He recovered in a few months. I wanted to speak to the colonel about you in order to persuade him of your innocence, but in the end I worried that I might hurt your cause more than help it. In a box I am mailing, you will find papers that were left behind in your desk. I've also included some personal belongings of Signora Fosca and a letter she wrote you just prior to her death.
The town, it is remote, isn't it? And provincial, don't you think?
Every flower and bloom,
the time is come,
the fate, the table set,
Signorina. Where does
this
This military madness. Uniforms, uniforms.
Imagining your fingers touching mine. Imagining our room, the bed.
To see
the world outside. Your mouth on mine.
My dearest Giorgio, the end is near. The time has come for me to surrender life gracefully. These past 2 days since you left, since we were together, have been a revelation. Now at last I see what comes from feeling loved. Strange how merely feeling loved, you see things clearly, things I feared, like the world itself I now love dearly. I want to live, now I want to live,
just from being loved. All that pain I nursed inside for all those years,
that vain and bitter self-concern,
all those tears and all that pride have vanished into air. I don't want to live
now that I am loved.
I don't want to leave.
Everywhere I turn,
you are there. Everywhere I look, things are different.
Everything seems right.
Everything seems possible.
Every moment bursts with feeling.
Why is love so easy to give and so hard to receive? But though I want to live, I now can leave with what I never knew. I'm someone to be loved.
I'm someone to be loved.
And that I learned from you.
I don't know how I let you. So far inside my mind, but there you are and there you will stay. How could I ever wish you away? I see now I was blind.
And should you die tomorrow, another thing I see,
your love will live in me.
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 Your love will live in me. love will live in me.
Your love will live in me.
Your love will live in me.